here today. A fencing guy, it's absolutely outstanding example of the Nissan Juke N-tech Digiter, powered by a 1.2 litre petrol engine. It's a 5-door SUV. There's really comfortable seating in the front for both driver and passenger. The driver's seat having height adjustment for that additional comfort setting. Really nice dashboard layout. The in-car entertainment provided by built-in radio CD player with satellite navigation, as well as rear view camera, full Bluetooth device connectivity. There's air conditioning with dual system climate control, 6-speed manual transmission. There's plenty of storage space between the driver and passenger. The car comes with automatic headlamp control, rain sensitive wipers, 11 multifunction steering wheel with full audio controls, Bluetooth device connectivity and speed restriction. There's both front and rear electric windows. And also power folding electric door mirrors. There's keyless entry and ignition, really smart. 17 inch multi-spoke alloy wheels. And really good sized boot area, which comes complete with 60-40 split rear folding seats. Let's move around the car. See, it's in really nice condition. Nice touch on the Juke, the door handle built into the door frame. And with the seats intact, there's plenty of space in the rear of the car for three passengers to sit quite comfortably. Let's move around. As you can see, it's in really nice condition in general. Comes with LED daytime running lamps. And there's also front fog lamps. The car's available today at Pentagon. It's 1 month's network key warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. I'm more than happy to arrange a viewing short test drive at your convenience. Thank you for watching. Hopefully see you soon at Pentagon.